down the runway. Okay, we are flying. Oh yeah, I like that CG a lot there. They're only two bladed. They are two bladed, yeah. They're actually ATC props that I painted up to look like, you know. And they're counter rotating 10x7. Mm-hmm. And the P-38 had its counter rotating were set opposite of a normal counter rotating.
They turned out?
Yeah, because they found that it actually was better for the guns. They had less trouble training the guns in and stuff. So we did a bunch of, I mean, not that it's scale anyway, but so let me see, let me get some altitude, drop the throttle a bit, try to get the feel for it. I want to see what the flaps do.
So they have separate flaps or you set up for a flapper?
So it's got all, okay, so the flaps create a bunch of, it's got all four flaps. So the split flaps, inboard and outboard of lift. That slows it right down, man. Wow. 4-pound airplane? So that's just my takeoff flap setting. But she wants to climb, so you gotta give a little nose forward to keep her. And that's the takeoff flap setting. Let me go full flap, flap, up, takeoff flap. Landing flaps. Whoa, okay, landing flaps. Okay. Takeoff flaps are manageable. They're gonna need to dial in some down elevator on both of them. And a lot of down elevator on the landing flaps, because that just makes it climb like a balloon. I haven't gone over half throttle yet. Look up, like there's a bird and there's three planes. Like, okay, he's pretty far away. Let's get this down. Alright, Landon, left to right. I fly that rare bear out here every once in a while, and I'm so used to that thing taking the whole runway.
On the field.
We got landing coming left or right. I should be clear of you though.
Beautiful. Awesome.
Yeah. Oh, good.